Truman. My name is Julian Echeverria, and you are watching Truman 360. The other day, I was at work, and if you didn't know, I'm actually a banker. And this old woman came in to ask me to check her balance. So, being the good employee that I am, I decided to check for her. The only thing is that I didn't expect her to hit the ground that hard. And as I sit in this lovely room for TNN, you're probably wondering, how is TNN made? No? Well, let's take a look in the day of TNN.
I'm Sean McGrath. Welcome to Day at TNN on Truman 360. Today I'm just going to be showing you what I do. I start the stream at roughly 7:10. At 7:11, I will start DDR, which is what we call the intro music, the 2-minute music, the flag, and everything.
Good morning, Truman. My name is Samuel Valengo, and I am the scriptwriter and teleprompt worker. First, I go over here and I find any new announcements. Right now, we don't have any. When we're ready to stream, I go copy everything and put it into this easy tab. Throughout the stream, I play it.
So my job at TNN is to simply do the audio. I turn on the 2 mics as soon as the stream starts and adjust the audio as necessary.
First, what I do in the morning is I come in and I change the lunch. For the word of the day, we use Webster's Dictionary, and everything else is pretty much the same. I hit publish to web, I drag it over, and then I blow it up.
My name is Julian Echeverria, and I am a GMT anchor. Essentially, our job functions consists of reading off of a teleprompter,
and that we basically read everyday school news and life over the announcements.
Who is that handsome young anchor at the end there? Anyways, in our next segment, Speech Jammers, some Truman students try some tongue twisters and end up tongue-tied. Take a look.
Can't you, don't you, want to, will you?
Quick wait-waiting critic, hit critic.
A bitter bang, they're
She sips into the sieve of scented thistles because she is a thistle sipper.
6 shining cities.
Cat got your tongue there, sir? Speaking of cats, let's hang out with our mascot within the next segment.
Yeah! Bro, what the heck? Don't you see me standing here and you trying to interrupt me while I'm talking to you? What the heck? What's your name?
Sam.
Sam? Like Sam I Am?
Yeah.
What the heck, man? Pick it up again.
Here's your coffee. You did great online too, by the way.
Thank you very much. Did you hear the news about that kidnapping at school?
Oh my God, is everything okay?
Yeah, he's fine. He woke up. And now with a final segment from Mr. Daly.
Oh, hey, Jared.
Hi.
It's Mr. Daly's dad joke.
Hey, hi, Mr. Daly. So I'm reading this book about anti-gravity.
Oh, how was it?
It's good. I can't put it down.
Oh, why not?
Because of no gravity, Jared, that's why. Mission impossible. Oh, hey, David.
Hey, Mr. Daly.
How are you today?
Good.
Yeah, and then you asked me how I am, but that's okay.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How about you? Okay.
Oh, yeah. All right.
This should be over us up here. Well, put it up. Oh, hey, John.
Oh, hey. Mr. Daly. Oh, my God.
Take four. Here we go. Take five. Take six. Oh, hey, Saeed.
Oh, hey, Mr. Daly.
How you doing today?
I'm good.
Trying to interrupt me or something? You want to fight? Oh, hey, Devin.
Hey, Mr. Daly.
How are you doing? What, you can just talk over my lines now? First time in? Oh, hey, what? Será la muy puente, brochada.